Today we are looking at Tim Richmond's Old Milwaukee number 27 Pontiac.
Driving for Raymond Beadle's Blue Max Racing Team, Tim Richmond would find victory lane a couple of times at both Pocono and North Wilkesboro Speedway. After the 1985 season, Tim would leave for Hendrick Motorsports, which would open the door for another young driver to step into the number 27, future champion Rusty Wallace. For this piece, as well as more history, please visit the North Carolina Auto Racing Hall of Fame.